Next, we turn to the U.S. Supreme Court, which closed out its term today with a ruling in a highly charged race discrimination case. A sharply divided court ruled in favor of white firefighters from New Haven, Connecticut, who claimed they were unfairly denied promotions because they are white. It is a decision with implications for the workplace and for Supreme Court nominee Sonia Sotomayor. Here's Jan Crawford Greenberg.
The sweeping ruling was a victory for white and Hispanic firefighters who said the city of New Haven discriminated against them because of their race.
It was worth it, every minute of it. Right, guys?
Yeah.
They were first in line for promotions after getting top scores on a firefighter's exam, but no black firefighter scored well enough to be immediately promoted and said the test was discriminatory. The black firefighters threatened to sue, so the city threw out the test results and scrapped the promotions. The white and Hispanic firefighters sued instead, saying that was blatant race discrimination against them. The court agreed in a 5-4 decision written by Justice Anthony Kennedy. It said fear of litigation from black firefighters was not reason enough to scrap their promotions. The tests, the court ruled, were fair, and the city's decision to toss the results would create a de facto quota system. Justice Ruth Bader Ginsburg took the unusual step of reading her dissent aloud from the bench. She said the court had done untold damage to the civil rights laws. The decision will have a far-ranging impact in the workforce when it comes to considering race in hiring and promotions.
The court has made it more difficult for an employer to be able to set aside a test that it believes was discriminatory.
The controversial case took on heightened significance because of Supreme Court nominee Sonia Sotomayor. As an appeals court judge, she was on a panel that ruled against the white and Hispanic firefighters. Her supporters say she followed the law, but critics say she ignored important issues.
Today, the Supreme Court walked through the law step by step and did what should have been done and wasn't by Judge Sotomayor.
But for these firefighters, today's ruling meant vindication.
The truest vindication is the day that we're all going to get pinned our badges on, captain and lieutenant badges that we were entitled to.